Oh, I'm not getting close to dorms. Here.
Morgus Lamau.
Is that what we're using? Oh, we do need the Marlboros, I think. Or do we need the Strikes? Not sure. Fuck.
Sashimi. Вот он.
Was kommt jetzt fuck on my part? We got lucky here that he didn't shoot us. Is this the guy I shot at the very first? It might have been this one. I don't want to go through here, actually. How much time do we have left then? Nope, plenty. Okay, if there are scavs here, then I don't need to worry too much. suspiciously quiet, so I'm just gonna stay still for a bit. Funny how this is the one time we're not finding food. I'm just scared that someone's waiting for me outside this door. There are scavs in the gas station. Should I try? Maybe we can take out some of Rochelle's guards. Oh, yep, that's them, I think. That was a guard. Hopefully the one I killed was also one. EMS kit, please. Fuck yes. Might be tough, but I really wanna try it. I shot. Okay. Was Rashala? Ah, fuck, I was hoping that was food. I don't have time for this. Find some food. Are you kidding me that I always find food except now? There's someone behind the bus station, by the way. Oh, dang it. I heard the scav, but I really don't want to fight it. Oh, like we don't even have a lot of time left in the raid. But that's not even the main issue right now, it's an energy. Because you forgot to eat. Well, I didn't forget to eat, but I was like, I don't need to eat. Over 70. Fuck. Even player scavs can very easily kill us now, by the way. Our armor is shredded and it's like nowhere. Survived. I was the one. I was just a fucking branch. Well, that was pretty fucking amazing. Oh my goodness. What? Excuse me, what? I have to just screenshot this and show it to Barry immediately. That's more XP than I've ever seen in a single raid. Oh shit, we only got two guards. We need three. Who's the third guard? Huh. Oh well. That's still pretty good progress. I'm really happy with how this raid went. Massive amount of XP.